troppo!
It's gonna be okay, dear.
You've seen what is to come. I told you I would not follow you to war, and yet here I am, dragging an innocent elf and marching towards the destruction of Asgard.
What choice do we have?
There is always a choice. I will not lead you to war. I won't. I'm not that god anymore. I don't want to fight.
Todd has got what he wants. Avoiding it. You're not gonna trust him.
Countless deaths, unimaginable pain and suffering.
It's the thing, can I be trusted? It comes out for him, it seems like that's what he wanted.
Oh, no! No!
Atreus!
Bollocks!
Hold on!
Over here! You're chained!
So you caught a good dad right there. didn't even hesitate to jump straight in after him. No, it's not about him, man. Maybe he just doesn't want to fight, but...
Agreed. Oh. Where you went to?
What's that? Hey, dear? Thanks. And I'm sorry about before.
No. I am sorry. I should never have come. We shouldn't linger.
I just want to do the right thing. And according to prophecy...
Speak no more of prophecy.
War will not give you the purpose you seek, Atreus. Only slaughter.
So what are we supposed to do? Roll over? Do nothing?
Enough! We will discuss our next move when we are out of danger.
Hmph!